Meet Stephen Williams, a 62-year-old born Vincentian who came to St. Lucia at the age of 25 and has been a man of cloth ever since.
For the longest time I've been living here, more along the vicinity of Hospital Road. And then during that time, I work extensively in the field of sewing and many other arts. Many other arts. But my real profession is sewing.
Steve says his range of sewing skills are general.
When I say general, I mean for the whole community. Lawyer, doctor, nurses, policeman, fireman.
But when it comes to school uniforms, this tailor believes he is on the cutting edge.
Specifically, I'm very interested in school uniforms, of which I've done every school in the vicinity of Cassius. College, Cumbry, George Charles, convent, even preschools right now. So I'm very interested in that project to promote the youths, especially in proper school uniforms.
Steve, who operates from the Banans Bay area, says he is somewhat of a bookworm and discloses that reading when he is not sewing keeps him alive.
It's a part of my life. One of the greatest part of my life. A bookworm. I left school in 1965. I never left my books.
Life is not what it used to be for Steve because he says since he lost most of his equipment, opportunities started diminishing.
Before, when I had all my equipment, I was more active and I used to attract more customers. But because of the condition under which I live now, it slow me down.
Yeah, but you have who you have.
Yes, and I still have people who don't want to leave me alone at all because they like my arts.
Mr. Williams has been married once, but apparently this tailor wasn't well suited for that. He didn't stay married for long, and since he and his wife went their separate ways, he's being living alone and says he's loving it. As far as he's concerned, it's the kind of life that's tailor-made for him.
We're enjoying it, eating well, sleeping well, praising God.
Stephen Williams sews using only manpower, no electricity. He believes it puts him a cut above the rest. For Everyday People, I am Alex Buske.